We're at a crossroads. Neither competitor is backing down here.
Yeah, and you can cut the tension with a knife. I mean, no one's giving an inch. Oh, this is a standoff.
Now here's Alexa Bliss. That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Let's talk about Brie Bella for a moment. Simply put, the WWE Universe absolutely loves her. And I can't say that I blame them.
We've seen Brie Bella execute twin magic countless times in the past, Michael. But I'm pretty sure we won't have to worry about that here tonight.
Oh, sure. She's popular. But so what? This isn't a popularity contest, Michael. And the kick out.
Yeah, can you believe it? Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. Look out, there's a target on that back.
Not even close. Oh no, not again.
Please not again. Clearly on a mission here. Back in the ring again. And she's back in the ring now. Brie Bella starting to falter some. She's gonna need to find a way to mount an offense here.
Keep in mind though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been going at it. Man, she's making it look easy here. Look at Brie Bella go here, Cole. Watch. Oh!
Oh! Paying homage to her husband, Daniel Bryan.
And she goes for the... Nope, not enough to end this one.
King Housie's still in this.
She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
Nice reversal.
Trying to put her away.
Brie Bella's athleticism, high-flying abilities, and submission holds make her a threat to any diva in WWE. Brie's of Italian and Latin heritage, so you can bet that when she gets fired up, oh, watch out. I wouldn't want to be her opponent for any amount of money at that point.
She wants to do this in the ring.
Well, right now she does. I think she wants to do this anywhere.
Oh, no. She's in a bat.
Hey, going for the cover. No!
And now looking to put her away.
And Alexa Bliss heads for the top rope.
You know, Cole, Brie Bella's agility, her technical ability, and fearless flying has made her one of the most respected divas in the ring. Look at this, Cole. She's looking for the win.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. What a gutsy performance she's giving us tonight.
Slowly back to her feet.
Alexa Bliss is not someone to sleep on. First time for everything, I guess. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Oh, look at Brie Bella go here, Cole. Watch. Oh!
Oh! Paying homage to her husband, Daniel Bryan.
Can she keep her neck? A kick out. This one's not over yet, Cole.
Yeah, this match is far from over.
Oh, she's showing a lot of character by kicking out of that one.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. Oh, I think Brie Bella's trying to end it here.
And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
Oh, you're not going to last long here.
Now it's time to fight out or tap out, King.
There's the tap. This one's over.
Here's your winner, representing the Bella Twins.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
We all knew this situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
Did you see that, Cole? That poor diva was just thrown outside the ring.
I hope she's okay.
Man, she's making it look easy here.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. She's going to need a miracle if she wants back in this one. This may very well be the beginning of the end for her.
Look at her, Michael. It's like she's afraid of keeping the action inside the ring. I don't get it.
Good point, John. And on top of that, I'm a little concerned at how much time she spent outside the ring during this match.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
And I can't blame her. Do it!
Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.